Let us begin, now that we're all here. I've received orders from the Lord Marshal. He's chosen to wage the final battle in Eternia.
Meaning? We're to abandon Eisenberg?
And after I worked so hard to make a name here...
I'm to take back with me all troops who wish to pull out. That extends to the Black Blades and the Swordbearers, too. Barbarossa, remove all cannons and munitions from the ship to make room for as many as we may.
Aye, aye, Captain!
I have no doubt the Shieldbearers will catch wind of this. Expect the pursuit to be fierce.
Great! When's curtain call?
Been moved aboard the airship. So, how many troops are we taking back to Eternia?
Of the Black Blades, 121. And of the Swordbearers, 78.
Out of the 4,000 Swordbearers here, less than 80 elected to join us?
And from the 2,000 Black Blades at the war's outbreak, a mere 120. How our numbers have dwindled.
We're under attack! It's Commander Goodman of the Shieldbearers! He leads a force of some 30,000! And his officers, Steiner and Neuer, are each leading forces 10,000 men strong!
Yeah, a total of 50,000?! That's ludicrous!
Seems the entire Shieldbearers force has come to see us off. I'd not expected them so soon. Very well. I shall take 100 of the Black Blades who can still fight.
Then what, pray tell?
deliver a parting farewell to the good Commander Goodman.
They get 500 times your number!
You underestimate the Blade's prowess. One may not stand alone against 500, but there are things 100 can do against 50,000. Besides, we needn't wipe them out. I aim only to buy the time to retreat. Barbarossa, you've command till I return. Stay sharp. My student knows to seize any chance she's given.
Aye, Captain! Don't keep us waiting long! Right, boys! Get the rest of those troops aboard! Anything you don't need gets left behind!
Yes, sir, sir! It's the vessel and her groupies!
The captain wasn't jesting! He's taught this one too well for my liking! Welcome, daughter of the Grand Marshal. And you, Lady Vestal. Your crew is looking well. A pity we're in the midst of a pullout. I fear we can't offer much in the way of hospitality. But there's always some time for a bit of fun. Barbarossa, first mate of the Black Blades, first division of the Eternian forces. Till such time as our captain returns, you'll face me. Now fight, you scallywags!
pardon my delay. Barbarossa.
performance has only just begun!
Child, did you expect it to end so easily? Well done. To think this day would ever come.
Captain, our troops are safely aboard.
All present and accounted for?
Aye. Only two injured against 50,000 men. You're a tough old dog to be sure, Captain.
The enemy did not expect a counterattack. No sooner did we strike than they turned and fled. Their casualties scarce outnumber our own. We did little more than sow a little chaos.
You say that as if it were a simple feat. I expect their commander is cursing up a storm about now.
Let's leave him to it. Set a course for home.
Are you sure, Captain? No parting words for your old student?
As I said, she's quick to seize a chance. We'll see her soon enough in Eternia.
What I think Kikyo means to say is, hurry up, you two!
All right then, off we go.
Just as cold as before. I commend you for making it this far. The final painting lies beyond this throne. I shall reveal it to you if you defeat me in battle.
You're referring to the angel painting.
Precisely. You know much that has yet to happen, my friends. The last test is a test of strength. I shall only reveal the painting to those whom I deem worthy. One might also say that there is no need for those who are unworthy to lay their eyes upon it. But be forewarned, I am a formidable foe. I trust you are well prepared.
Having fun without me? Make room! Make room!
Sage, I trust you to contain yourself. Dreary as it is, I prefer my castle standing.
We're within the asterisk barrier. Absolutely impervious. In theory, at least.
What?
Show your age.
Thank you.
not think you'll vanquish me with the likes of that!
We'll not stop here!
I am a man of my word. Behold, the final painting.
Oh!